taps, and we're just waiting for the yellow flag to be lifted on post one. The budgie's up and we're away racing, and it looks to be the North Wales Mini that is going to make the whole shot and get that corner of first. Follow Muddison Nears 37 car as they go in. The little grey Mini seems to be pulling away early doors. But there's a battle on for third place at the moment. I can't see the number from her after waiting, it gets round, but she gets up on the inside. Can she make it stick as she pushes the little red micro wide? You don't want to be out there in the wet. So she goes up and picks up the first place. The Mini's gone wide. The North Road 142's gone wide, which is allowed to sit there as first. T7 and lift on the inside in the top end, which then puts her first place. And I think she may even lose second place in this race. She's gone too wide. It's the white micro looks to be sneaking through, but the Mini's still got a slight bonnet advantage on it. But as they go into the corner, she can't get in and lose the second as well. So that's first to second. She took it sideways, not a spin. She's down the fourth, and she looks like she's going down the fifth. So first to fifth for one lap. She won't be happy with that, but back to the lead car. SM37 is taking it round. The yellow Red Bull Micro is absolutely flying out there today as she takes it down into the pit's bend. Can she take the good line into the pit's bend and keep this first position stuck? It looked like she had, but I think she's going to come under some pressure from the second place car. So there could be a good battle for first and second going over these last couple of laps. ST138 is absolutely on the turn. Can she gather the momentum? Can you see if she can sneak up the inside down here? Is the NS car going to make the mistake? We'll have to wait and see, but it looks like it's just a two-car battle for first. I think third's too far away. As they go into the pit's bend, she flips really wide. I think she might lose it. She has lost it. And is she going to lose second as well? Can the red micro get the inside? No, she can't. As they go back to the lead car, the lead car's got about time, dumping his way through the back markers. Can she do this cleanly? If she can do this cleanly, she's surely going to pick up her 55 points. As she goes round the outside of the Yaris and takes it into the pit's bend, can she tuck it back in time? Yes, she can. And the SM micro seems to have picked up second as well, but she's been slowed down. But yeah, we're back to the lead car, which is ST138 from the SM38 from WS. I couldn't see that to come.